The scientific name for the giraffe is Giraffa camelopardalis, and it is classified under the family Giraffidae, which means they are closely related to the occipiti. Their species name, Giraffa camelopardalis, refers to its camel-like appearance and its patches of colour that it has on its fur. Their main characteristics are their very long neck and legs, their horn-like ossicles, and their very distinctive coat patterns. Female giraffes bear full responsibility for bearing the young. The gestation period in female giraffes is between 400 to 450 days, and they will give birth to a single calf. However, on rare occasions, twins may be born. The female will give birth standing up, and the calf will come out with their front legs and head engaged first, and will fall to the ground. By doing this, though, they will sever the umbilical cord. The mother will bring her young calf and help it to stand, and then a few hours of birth, it will be running around. Giraffes are herbivores, which mean they eat plant foods. They enjoy eating acacia leaves, which they are able to reach at heights that most other animals cannot reach.